Well, you guys know that I am a gal who loves topiary, and I like to clip it, but sometimes I like to press the easy button and just take some kind of ivy. This looks like it might be needlepoint ivy, and just train it, and a lot of times these tendrils get stuck, but just train it around one of the supports or one of the trellises I've already got at home. Would be brilliant at Christmas time.